Candylovers, this is Joyce Sola of Candylovart, and today I'm going to do the TMI TAG video. So I was tagged by Bing Castro and Misty Castro, and ayun, nakapanood ko na yung sa kanila and yung essay, and sabi ko, sige, gagawin ko nga rin para malaman nyo kung ano yung mga knickknacks ko sa buhay. And if you wanna get to know me better, then watch this video. Punta na tayo sa mga questions kasi ang haba niya, 50 random questions. So yun. What are you wearing? So yun, I'm just wearing a graphic sandal shirt. Actually, pambahay lang siya. Tapos, a shorts. So number 2, ever been in love? Of course, diba? It's a great feeling in the world. Number 3, ever had a terrible breakup? Yes. Sad but true. Yung mga ganong bagay na baon din sa buwan. So, how tall are you? 5'3". How much do you weigh? Next question, please. Net. Pero my normal weight is 115 to 120. Pero right now, since nagbakasyon ako sa California, I gained 10 pounds. Kita-kita naman sa aking katawan at sa aking mukha. So, as of the moment, but you know, I have to shed those pounds and be back to my normal weight. Any tattoos? I don't know if I consider this a tattoo, but siguro I have my eyebrow shaded tattoo. Tagal na, pero if you're asking me, kumita to ako all over my body, yung mga graphics, wala. Any piercings? Meron, ear lang. Sa ear piercings lang. I think dito is tatlo, and dito is isa lang. Pero, hindi ako masyadong susuot ng earrings. Kasi, bakit nga ba? Wala lang. OTP, one true pairing. I like the pairing of, well, siguro, Twilight, si Edward, si Bella. Yeah, I think so. Tapos, ano naman, local naman, I think si, gusto kong pairing si Sarah Geronimo and John Lloyd. Nakakatuwa kasi, diba, yung mga series nila. Tapos, favorite show, my favorite show is The Walking Dead. Super kainis. Matagal-tagal ko ng isang season. Favorite bands, my all-time favorite band is The Corrs. 90s kid ako eh. So, basically, mga 90 Degrees, Backstreet Boys, NSYNC, Spice Girls, Solid Harmony, All Saints. So yun, napaghahalataan yung age ko. Pero, as of the moment, yung favorite band ko, si One Republic, and pwede na rin One Direction. Tapos, something you miss. Oh, something I miss. I miss the weather back in California. Ang lamig. Malamig kasi doon, tapos dito ang init-init, tapos yun. Favorite song, my all-time favorite song is Runway by The Corrs. And, ano pa? Ay, yung kay Donna Lewis, yung I Love You Always Forever. Yun. Hindi ko alam anong title ng song. I Love You Always Forever. Bye! Favorite song, ayan. 13, how old are you? How old am I? Hindi ko alam kung sabihin ko ba, pero sige naman, sige naman, sige naman. I'm already 27 years old, turning 28 this year, December 1. Zodiac sign, Sagittarius. Quality you look for in a partner. Quality, isa lang. Pwede bang qualities? Anyway. Gusto ko, God-fearing, hardworking, loving, sweet, supportive. Loyal. Tapos, favorite quote. I've always, gusto ko lagi yung quote na, yung golden rule. Do not to want to others what you do not want others to unto you. Favorite actor na gusto ko si Nicholas Holt. Yung isa The Warm Bodies. Diba, zombies na naman. Pero, I like him. I like his blue eyes, his innocent face, how he smiles. Kaso kay Jennifer Lawrence na siya. Anyway. Favorite color? My favorite color is blue. Pero, pwede rin pink, pwede rin black, pwede rin white. Pero, favorite nga, diba? Blue. Loud music or soft? Well, depende. Depende sa mood ko. Pero, kung mamili lang ako dun sa dalawa na yun, soft music ko lang. Sana ako. Where do you go when you're sad? Where do you go when you're sad? Ewan ko. Parang bumukmuk lang ako. Sa isang tabi. Pero, kung gusto kong sumaya, dapat umaalis ako ng bahay. Pero masaya na ako pag nakainom ako ng kape. Coffee and music. Nasa na ako? Kasing gulo mo eh. How long does it take you to shower? Depende. Pag nagmamadali ako, 5 to 10 minutes. Pag hindi ako nagmamadali, 15 to 30 minutes. How long does it take you to get ready in the morning? Depende ulit. Kung nagmamadali ako, siguro 15 minutes. Pag hindi ako nagmamadali, 1 hour. Isang hours eh. Kasi gusto ko parang, ewan ko, girls ha. Aminin niyo. Gusto niyo yung ginagawa niyo. Tapos parang, chillax ka lang. Diba? Tagal natin mag-ayos. Ever been in a physical fight? Yes. Nung bata pa ako, as in like, I was in my elementary days, so we're in physical fight talaga. Sa bunutan dito, sampalan doon. Pero kasi bata pa talaga ako noon, and siga ako noong time yun. So, yun. Pero right now, wala. Turn on. Gusto kang mabango. Miso, nice smile, matangkay. Turn off, may amoy, like bread, putok, unhygienic, good. Tapos mayabang. The reason I joined YouTube, ito talaga lagi kong sinasabi is to share my skills and my talents when it comes to makeup artistry or sa mga artsy like that. Tsaka to meet some of my YouTubers out there and to connect with you guys, to connect with my Candylovers subbies. Thank you so much to for the continuous support and for the love and the good vibes. Yeah, thank you so much. Fears? Well, takot ako sa gas tank. Tsaka sa knives. Yung mga kuchilyo. Kaya hindi ako marunong. Hindi dahil tapad ako or what. Takot lang talaga ako. Pero, of course, if I'm going to settle down and have my own family, I have to learn how to cook, right? Pero as of the moment, medyo yun yung fears. Best thing that made you cry? When I overthink. When I say overthink, I think of my future. I think of the things that I want to do and accomplish in my life. Sometimes, nakaka-frustrate kasi hindi ko pa nagagawa yung mga bagay na yun. And pag na-frustrate ako, nag-inamit ako and napangit ako. 29. Last time you said you loved someone last night sa pamakit mo. Meaning behind your YouTube name, well, self-explanatory siya. If you guys haven't known, my nickname is Candy and I love art, so I love art. Watch the Candylovers tag video that I did, I think, last 2 years ago. Malalaman niyo. Last book you read, hindi kasi ako book reader, so hindi ko alam kung ano na basa ko. Pero, 32. Wala na binabasa na yun. The last show you watched, show ba to or movie show? Sige, ito na lang. TV show, Shipping Wars. Kasi gusto ko ng favorite channel ko kasi tayo. So yun, Shipping Wars. And then, movie naman, Starting Over Again. Loser, no? Loser alert, loser alert. Last person you talked to, I talked to Bing Castro sa chat lang mismo. The relationship between you and the person you texted, friends, secret. Favorite food, my favorite food is, again, pwede rin sweet and sour, pork, fish, or chicken, basta sweet and sour, and basically, Japanese foods. Place you want to visit. I want to visit Australia, Europe, Japan. As of the moment. Here naman, local, I want to go to Cebu. What else? Dayan de Oro, Davao, Sagana. Good. Last place you were, I think, noong Saturday, sa event ni sa Vera Studios yun. Ni-launch niya yung eyelash curler niya. And by the way, yung eyelash curler ni Sane is super ganda, high quality. And I think she's selling it for 660. So, yun. Definitely worth buying. Na-try ko. And, nire-recommend ko siya. Kung gusto nyo mag-invest ng eyelash curler, go get that. Yun. Do you have a crush? Yes, of course. I have a crush. Yun nga, si Nicholas Hall. Number 40, the last time you kissed someone, si Mama, last night. Last time you were insulted, I don't consider it as an insult, more like asar, ang aasar. Kahapon, inaasar ako ng, sino ba nang-aasar sa akin? Basta, may nang-aasar sa akin. Okay ba? Favorite flavor of sweet? Dark chocolates. Dark chocolates. What instruments do you play? When I was a kid, medyo family, music family oriented kami. So, I used to play violin. Yeah, none of the above. As in, hindi ko na na-practice. So, favorite piece of jewelry? I must say, All single ladies. Wala namang ring, wala namang ring. Favorite shout out. Ay, nasa na ba ako? The last sport you played. Basketball shooting. Gusto ko talaga na shooting. Basketball. I think the last yung Chuck E. Cheese kami sa California. Tapos, last song you sang. Last song you sang. Lord ata, or demons ng Imagine Dragons. Gusto yun. LSS. Favorite chat-up line. Favorite chat-up line. Parang pick-up line ba yun? Bulaklatap ka. Sagot. Bakit? Kasi bullying ka eh. Weh. Masabi lang. Anyway. Have you ever used it? Right now, sa inyo. Diba? Last time you hang out with anyone? Hang out. I think Friday, last Friday, with Bing Castro and his me and some of my friends then. Chandang somewhere in Kazan City. Tapos, number 50, last question. Who should answer these questions next? Hello! If you wanna answer this and do the same thing, let me know. Upload your videos. Hindi lang ako masyadong nagre-reply or nagko-comment. Pero, wino-watch ko talaga yung mga videos niyo sa YouTube. And, mas na-enjoy kong manood ng videos sa YouTube rather to watch TV and all that. So, that ends the... So, yun, that ends the 50 TMI tag questions. And, I hope nag-enjoy kayo. And, ano pa? Sorry kung makulit ako. Medyo, ganito talaga ako kakulit. Siguro dahil, must be the coffee.